Darul Hikma presents Stories of the Sahaba.
Shortly after accepting Islam, Sayyidina Amr bin Jamuh radiallahu ta'ala an, charged with the spirit and desire to serve the deen of Islam, to serve Nabi sallallahu alayhi wasallam, the time came for the battle of Badr and he expressed his desire to join Nabi sallallahu alayhi wasallam. However, his sons, with consultation with Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wasallam, did not allow him to join the battle. لِشِدَّةِ عَرْجِهِ, because he had a very bad limb and he was unable to walk. They said to their father that you have an excuse. With consultation with Nabi sallallahu alayhi wasallam, they do not allow him to join the battle of Badr. However, that charge and that fervor and that desire to serve Iman only increased. And shortly thereafter, a year later, came the time of Uhud. And Nabi sallallahu alayhi wasallam encouraged the Sahaba radiallahu anhum to join him for the battle of Uhud. Sayyidina Amr bin Jamuh radiallahu an, preempting the situation, he addresses his sons and he says to them, مَنَعْتُمُونِي الْخُرُوجَ إِلَىٰ بَدَرٍ, that last year on the occasion of Badr, you do not allow me to join Nabi sallallahu alayhi wasallam. فَلَا تَمْنَعُونِي الْخُرُوجَ إِلَىٰ أُحُدٍ, now on this occasion, allow me to join Nabi sallallahu alayhi wasallam and to go to Uhud. His sons replied to him, O father, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has excused you and you have this problem, you are unable to walk. You are excused, there is no need for you to join this expedition and battle. However, Sayyidina Amr bin Jamuh radiallahu an, such was his iman, such was his desire, that he goes to Nabi sallallahu alayhi wa sallam to complain, Ya Rasulullah, O Rasul of Allah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, my sons want to stop me from joining you again in the battle of Uhud, and they do not want to allow me to join you. Wallahi inni la arju by the qasam of Allah, O Nabi of Allah, if I express to you what is in my heart, it is this, that by the qasam of Allah, it is my hope and wish that I am able to walk with this limb of mine in Jannah, Allah grants me shahada. Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, hearing this request of Sayyidina Amr bin Jamuh radiallahu anhu, says to him, Amma anta faqad adharaka Allah wala jihada alayk. That, O Amr radiallahu anhu, you are excused, Allah has pardoned you, Allah has excused you, you have this problem. There is no jihad upon you. You don't have to join us for jihad. At the same time, Nabi sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said to his sons, La alaykum alla tamna'u. The jihad is not compulsory upon him, but if he insists and desires to go, there is no harm if you allow him and you don't stop him. لَعَلَّ اللَّهَ أَن يَرْزُقَهُ الشَّهَادَةَ, perhaps Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will grant him shahada. Sayyidina Amr bin Jamuh radiallahu anhu, seizing the opportunity, immediately goes, takes his weapons, وَوَلَّى, and he immediately leaves his home with these words flowing on his lips, اللهم ارزقني الشهادة اللهم ارزقني الشهادة ولا تردني إلى أهلي خائبة. O Allah, I want to enjoy the success of shahada and martyrdom. O Allah, do not send me back home خائبة, without this desire of mine being fulfilled. Inshallah, we will continue.
Please like and subscribe to our channel.